There again, it pretty much depends on what kind of environment we're talking about. In a production environment, we could use the data collected, for example, to reduce waste, if we find that we're not operating in as efficient a way as we could. So I think there are really opportunities for turning this legacy Internet of Things, which may look like a basic connectivity issue, into a real business value proposition.
When you have